All right, hello and welcome, Manchester University. We are here tonight with a wonderful Valorant match. We got our A team up here. We are going to be going against the Bearcats. What was it? The
Northwest Missouri.
Northwest Missouri Bearcats today. So this is going to be a tough match, so I've heard tonight, but it's nothing our team will not be able to handle. So yeah, we're going to be getting started into this pretty soon. What map are we starting on?
Bind.
We're starting on Bind. How do you feel about Bind?
Bind's okay.
Okay. How does Manchester do on Bind?
Well,
give me the truth.
I don't know. We used to ban it, I think.
Okay, so not a great sign. Butternub's dropping the Twitch in the chat.
Q does not like Bind. I know that much.
Well, we don't have Q playing here today, which I think is a good thing, so.
That's a good thing?
Mm-hmm.
He's roasted. What if he's in the chat?
I'll beat him in Valorant. Mm-hmm. This is a challenge going out to Q.
You can win a 1v1?
Well, yeah. I can beat Q.
Okay.
I cannot beat Q. I mean, I can beat Q, but I do my best, but.
Duncan and Garrett.
We got Duncan and Garrett on the other team. That's crazy, man. You think you know some people and they're out here switching sides, but oh well, what can you do? But we're looking for a good match tonight. Is it best of three? I'd assume best of three.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, best of three. Usually. And again, if we have some first-time viewers at home, Valorant is first to 13, asterisk, kind of, but... Well, we'll get there later if we need to, but...
First to 13, but you have to win by 2, at least.
Yes, you have to win by at least 2. And it looks like we're getting right into it. Manchester versus Northwest Bearcats. So, we're going to lock in some of our agents here. Manchester is going to be starting on the attacking side. Okay. Who's our lineup today? We got...
Garrett on Rays.
I knew Duncan would lock in...
You got it.
Don't tell me. You do not like when Kenny played this guy. This is...
I like when anybody plays
He puts out the decoys.
Yeah. You know it?
I do. I can only think of the newest agent, ISO. I know it's not ISO.
No.
Let's start with...
A Y.
Yoru.
There you go.
Yoru. Who is... WYWH. I don't know if this person played for
Kenny.
Us last. Oh, that's Kenny?
Is it not Kenny?
It's Kenny. Okay. Didn't Kenny change his name last time? Or wasn't his name different last time?
That's Kenny.
Whatever it is. Let's go.
It is Kenny.
But we're locking in some of our fighters over here.
Are we being a little... Oh, I've forgotten the word.
You play this game, not me.
Nope. Indecisive.
Oh, there being a little indecisive, yeah.
We were taking a while to pick
up. But we've locked it in now. I really have to think carefully of what we want. But what do you think of our agent lineup?
Solid lineup. We got the double smokes.
Okay.
Double smokes.
Double smoke's good for this map.
That's just what our team runs right now, I think.
Okay, on broad amount of maps.
Oh.
My dad coming in saying we love the commentators. We love you too, Dad. But here we are. On Bind, Manchester on the attacking side. So let's get right into it. I'm ready for this. So what are we gonna be looking for on this map particularly?
Wins.
Well, okay, maybe let's go a little deeper than that. What more than wins? What's the key to winning on Bind?
Oh gosh, I don't know.
Winning, shooting the people?
There's some certain spaces I think if you get a hold of, then you can definitely have an advantage.
Mm-hmm.
I think Lamps or yeah. U-Haul up in front of our players here is definitely a spot you have to fight for.
Uh-huh. But... We're getting some action right here. Okay.
First fight in Lamps.
Absolutely. Of course. All right. One each team sitting at 4 agents. I think Kenny was able to get a good pick right there. I wasn't able to see who dropped on Manchester. You have the spike though.
We lost.
Oh my goodness.
We lost CK.
We did lose CK. Ooh, and Kenny does drop, but Adrian's able to get a pick. Gets picked himself after. It does. Like, we're going to get this plant off.
We get the plant off.
Absolutely.
Get a good rotate. Other team hasn't even started to rotate.
Absolutely. This is looking good for Manchester. We're at 3-2. Even though we have some...
We have 2.
Oh, is this us?
We're red.
Oh. Shouldn't these be swapped then? Or no?
It'll swap.
Oh, I mean, I don't know. I might be looking at it wrong, but... Okay, Manchester not as good as the place as I thought. Oh! But here we see. Oh, beautiful shot. Oh! Oh! Oh, Lord! Shooting at the dart. Only headshots coming out. Boom, boom, boom. All three of you are dead. What a wonderful play.
That's our goat right there.
That is the goat right there. I believe we saw some wonderful aim from them last match. Or the last match we commentated. So just seeing again, just a bow, bow, bow. Beautiful. Nothing but headshots. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. That is what you want to see. That is like the momentum you want to even feel come in. Like the start of the game, like, oh, I just got three... I don't play this game. That looked like some crispy shots.
Nice one.
Nice one. Yes, yes, yes. But, I mean, I can understand how, you know, momentum works. You know, I'm feeling good. I just bow, bow, bow. 3 people on their team. Give me them next. I'm ready for the next group of people to come in. And I think that's something we're going to be seeing more as the match goes on. So,
I think one thing to keep in mind is... Kayla is playing Viper. It's very important for Viper to stay alive because once Viper dies, that wall is not coming back.
Uh-huh. Yes, yes. So being able to, you know, keep yourself alive in those tough situations is something that Kayla's definitely capable of.
There.
And we're going to be able to see this going more as the match goes on.
Like, we've scoped out B. We're going to scope out A.
We go. Oh.
Very quiet. This is Valorant.
This is the calm before the storm. Ooh, nice. Kenny getting off a shot right there.
Oh.
30 seconds left.
Duncan killing Kayla. Duncan again with another kill.
Duncan on a rampage.
Duncan is on a rampage. This is not what we want to see, though. Sadly, this is not the Duncan that we want.
Sky,
beautiful shot
back.
From Ozzy. Yep, popping around that corner right there.
Getting the plant off.
Are getting the... Oh, okay, we did get the plant off, though.
Get even the plant though... off. It's 2v2.
Mm-hmm.
We've got our angles. We know where they're coming
absolutely.
From.
Absolutely. This is a good
TP.
Situation.
TP makes a lot of noise.
Uh-huh.
Oh, they might know that Kenny's there.
Yeah, probably know he's there, but this is still such a good position. Right hand peek.
Good.
Able to get that there, throwing it.
Last player standing.
Oh.
Can he get
1v1. Health is low though. I was gonna say, any shots really gonna do that there. Wonderful, wonderful. Rango. Rango? Ringo? The name's Rango, but it says Ringo right there. TJ gets the kill. Wonderful, wonderful. Manchester going up 2-0 right at the start. Wanted to build more of that momentum, saying, hey, I know what to do. Let's just keep the fire burning.
Got that. Are we on a save? What do we have here? Like a half buy? Oh,
this guy's so cool.
Cypher?
Well, yeah, he's cool.
We're on like a little half buy save type thing.
Mm-hmm.
Running mostly sheriffs.
Yeah, burn it down. That's what I'm talking about. Ozzy does get picked off a little quicker than we wanted by Garrett. I'm just saying,
Ozzy just can't win against Garrett.
I've killed Garrett in Valorant before. I have killed Garrett. That is a fact. I think it was with a judge. Oh goodness. Kayla gets domed right there, but TJ does know that there's a person around this corner. Look at them just both waiting for someone to peek.
I mean, I think this is what we expected from this round. We knew we were on a save. We knew it was going to be difficult. We're just looking to get those picks, try and hurt their ego a little, and build ours back up. Definitely not the best way we want this round to go, but...
Of course, but it not completely unexpected. Yeah. We knew it was in the realm of possibility. I mean, I'm trembling my boots seeing Duncan over there.
Oh, terrifying.
Last player standing. Ooh, yeah. Duncan getting a good shot off. But CK is able to do it. Ooh, bit of an unfortunate round for Manchester. But like you said, you know, happens, you know, play a risky game, might have some outcomes that are most desirable. And just making very sure, because we might have some Smash viewers, this is not Manchester's Duncan. This is a different Duncan. So.
We're just making jokes.
Of course. Manchester does run on Duncan, but right now we're going to have to run Duncan over. So, we got CK carrying the spike right now. I'm not sure.
Solid. Maybe see some lineups.
Okay. CK's got those lineups. Ooh. With the little... She got the dog.
Scout destroyed.
Oh! Is that us? Oh.
The Yoru is invisible to us.
Oh, that's crazy.
So they can tell that if he's like in the line of sight, there's a little thing that shows you that he's around, but you can't see where at he is. Mm. So you have to kind of see.
Ooh, wonderful shot from Kayla coming out.
Ooh. You have to kind of use a lot of audio cues and maybe a little bit of visual. Try and figure out where your pops out of his ult.
Looks like we're gonna get that. Yep, we got the spike planted here. Manchester is sitting up 3-2 agents right now. Oh, really good way of repositioning, but just wasn't able to quite get it in time.
Ozzy gets the trade. CK's lined up for those lineups.
Wonderful shot from Ozzy coming out. Really good. Putting Manchester up 3-1. Ozzy's camera seems a bit high up right now.
He's just short.
Yeah, we tried to put up the chair the highest it goes, but that's about the closest.
Kenny's just so tall as well.
Mm-hmm. But what can you do? What can you do? That is putting Manchester up 3-1 right now, so... We have seen Kayla going crazy with the six kills already. There's spikes here.
Kind of buying all over the place. Kind of buying what we can, I guess. Pull out.
Careful here.
All right. Oh goodness.
We know Duncan's in there.
We do know Duncan's in there. Ooh. Wonderful shot.
Get the trade. Mm-hmm. An unfortunate one because now we've lost our sentinel, but still doable.
Of course.
Kenny, try not to get flashed by his teammate. We've had some of those moments.
The rocket jump. See, so getting the plant off again. Shoot it. Oh yeah.
Welcome to my world. Out.
Feel like we've got. That smoke's going.
Whoa! Whoa! Single click on the head. Kenny able to just play the point and click adventure and send him back to the spectator booth.
He got tickled by a little bullet there.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Happens to the best of us. Just starts.
There.
I personally would just be shooting. Oh yeah.
Kayla with the shorty.
With the shorty.
That's her strat. Pops that ult, pulls out a shorty.
Look at this position, so mean. Oh Lord! Oh yeah, bit of an unfortunate back turn, but that is still gonna be the round win for Manchester. Mm-hmm. But he's up 4-1. Wonderful. All right, how's our econ looking right now? What do you think?
I think it's okay.
Uh-huh, I was gonna say mine.
Yeah, Ozzy might have to have CK buy him here.
Mm-hmm. CK sitting on quite a bit of moolah.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That is exactly what we see.
Yep, CK back on this back with the spike.
I really want to see a successful lineup in this game.
Mm-hmm.
They're very satisfying.
Oh yeah. Ozzy sending the dogs. Okay, was that the equivalent of someone turning a corner with a rocket launcher?
Yes.
Okay, got it. Yeah. Unfortunate drop there, but hey, what can you do? Bringing a gun to a rocket launcher fight.
Oh gosh, they're all coming up.
Does the rocket launcher hurt her?
Does it hurt? I think if the enemy shoots directly on herself, I think she takes some damage.
But not looking like the greatest round for Manchester.
Last player standing.
He's got the lineups and the ult.
Lineups are coming. Oh. This could be his moment.
Right here. Oh, God.
They're practically kissing. Okay, there's one.
Oh,
the reload, unfortunately.
They died to the lineup.
They did? Let's go. Successful lineup. But sadly, that is going to be a defuse. So Bearcats are going to be able to get another point on the board.
4 seconds to spare.
4 seconds to spare. Unfortunate. But what can you do here? Manchester still sitting up 4-2 right now. So still sitting pretty in a good spot. And we'll be curious to see how the momentum will change once Manchester is on defending versus on attacking right now. Because from what I've seen, TJ really flipping that gun around.
makes a cool sound. Got
me. I hear it.
Yes. Only the person holding the gun.
You got them lined up the same. Thanks for watching before. I think I heard him outside go like boom. Ozzy is able to get the Duncan pick. Was gonna be down, but
Garrett
getting the Duncan revenge from Duncan. Kenny's on the look. He's just full running around. Okay, now we're slowed down a bit. Oh, wonderful pick.
He saw his toes and absolutely went for it.
The team looks like they're hanging out in their spawn, moving over to B.
Yep. CK and Kenny. Dream team.
CK and Kenny. We wouldn't want anybody else. But
so they teleported over to B and then slowly and quietly walked back to A.
Plug walking all the way back to A.
Faked him out.
Smoke
down.
30 seconds left.
Wonderful one. The other team, look, not even ready. Look at them scurrying. Like,
plant secured.
Plant secured. But now's maybe the more difficult part. That name, they know it's over here now, so we're going to have to figure out how to get him. Wonderful getting that.
Kenny with
pick
a
on the
util,
not going to get debuffed.
What will he do?
CK holding a spot. Oh, wonderful shot on Garrett.
That's nice there. Both
but that is an unfortunate spot for them. Kenny looking to creep up behind him. Maybe a bit confused. They are defusing though.
One enemy remaining.
Able to stop it there. Thrifty. Manchester is able to take it. CK is going down, but Kenny remained well. So wonderful to see from Manchester here.
Did CK die?
Mm-hmm.
He got the kill with the Molly.
Molly.
He got both the last two kills.
Nice. From beyond the grave. Wonderful. Or right before the grave, whatever it was. Either way, Clutch God. Putting Manchester up 5-2 here. Wonderful. Like to see more. Showing, you know, in these. That's something cool about Valorant is like those slow situations near like the end where, you know, there can be like instances of chaos, but I think where the gameplay is really cool is when it slows down a lot.
Viper's used her ult to block out Kuka.
Oh, I thought it was a shotgun. Now I'm sad. TJ just gonna stand at this corner. Yeah, a bit of a calm before a storm here. Pretty quiet right now.
CK and Caleb making their way up. Oh gosh.
orb is captured. Oof. Ozzy does get picked though.
By Duncan.
Nade out.
I'm gonna like most of the fight is clear. We do have to watch out for the creature though.
What is the plant though? Oh lord!
Everybody made it out.
Everyone made it out alive. They even get a little damage off. Wonderful pick from Kayla.
There he is. Done. Oh gosh.
Whoa. Oh.
Duncan takes another.
Oh, like here it is. Oh goodness!
Oh.
Oh. Shooting out the dark. Oh, seems one like good damage drop, but she got the kill. Nice! Woo. TJ getting the kill there right at the end. Putting Manchester up 6-2. Woo. What a crazy little moment right there.
Okay.
You love to see it coming out from the team, getting those nice early leads, but you know, you can't get comfy. You know, you can never get comfy in a game where you gotta get first to 13, so.
You gotta take as many rounds as possible while you have the upper hand, because once you switch sides, it's a whole new game.
Yep, whole new game, momentum changes, so you can get as big of a lead as you can now. It'll be something important, maybe even just more important for mental, you know? You know, we have this lead, we aren't gonna be behind going into defending, which maybe we aren't as confident with, but setting up a little Wally. Ooh, so cool. Woo. I love that. Ooh, unfortunately, right to his death. But Adrian is able to pick.
Pick with the dog.
Got that dog.
I know exactly where you are.
Mm-hmm. He's in the smoke over there. Shooting in the dark.
Do I know where the Brim is?
Brim running for his life.
He's got like 2 HP.
Don't get sneezed on right now or you're dead.
Oh.
Moving the gun, moving the reticle away right at the wrong time.
Oh yeah.
Last player standing. There, but, what can
spike
do?
Down. Oh. A.
You have TJ back up. Yeah, people coming from both sides. You got to pick and choose one. It's like the first thing I thought of when I saw is like in bowling, where there's one pin on
a split.
Yeah, when there's one pin on each side, and you're like, well,
I've done that.
Okay.
I hit those.
You do hit those, but. Not many people are as skilled and talented as you, Adrian, listening to I by Kendrick Lamar, which is available in the Fortnite item shop right now for the Fortnite festival. Listening to music while playing Valorant. Not sure if that's what he's doing. I'm missing something.
I had to toot my horn. I'm kind of goated at that game.
Kind of goated at Fortnite festival.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you know who's not goated at Fortnite festival? Clay.
Duncan gets those picks.
Duncan getting picks right there. It's a bit of a tough spot for Manny.
Duncan's calling me.
Duncan is calling. Bro's playing Valorant and calling right now. Alright, I think I might have to take over solo for a bit. Alright. We got Ozzy coming out with the Bulldog right now. Of course, he's got them dogs all around him right now. Not able to quite get that pick right there, but does have the knowledge that they're going to be there. Seems like he's going for some wall bangs. My Valorant knowledgeable co-commentator's gone, so you got the color commentator who knows a little bit about the game here right now. Yep, possibly thought someone was there. Ooh, get some good damage on, but ultimately not going to be enough to take it. Only sitting at 2 agents left, so they're 4. But Kenny does get a pick on Duncan. Closing that deficit left. Just a little bit more. Kenny is able to get another pick, but now it's him against the world. 1v3 is something you can see him do before seeing him launch onto the zone. But he doesn't now. He didn't know he was behind him right there, so he's going to get a bit of an unfortunate death right there. Manchester, you know, still sitting at the lead right now. So we're going to, you know, figure out what we need to do differently. We got Ozzy listening to Stupid in Love right now. Again, not sure if listening to music during Valorant is the play, but he knows something that I don't.
Come on, let's go.
Victor, did you see the chat? I don't know if that was us in like the non chat said that we need a delay on the stream. He's got this first. That's what it said in chat. It said like Nace admin said you need a delay. Yeah, right. Y'all need to put a delay on the stream. Nace admin just told us. So I don't know if that's us or what.
Yes,
that is. Okay, we might go offline for a second, but we'll be back.
Spike down A.